Don't do me no done favor. I don't know karate, but I know karaza.
Deliver your love messages. This is for my Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, or Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, and North Node. This is for my Scorpios. The first card came out for you was appreciation. Attachment. The situation involves some type of attachment. You need a, you're still attached, or the person you're dealing with is attached. Let's see what's going on. Scorpios. What's up, Scorpio? Ugh. I think I'm really anxious because I'm so tired of dealing with this phone, camera stuff. Ugh, keep going. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Can I get a card for a Scorpio person, new or old, or the person that you're thinking about and watching this video for? Okay, Scorpio. You hold this person hard. The situation is going to take for some time and patience for it to heal. Journey. Okay. Yeah, someone needs to make a decision between you and someone else. Scorpio, you get appreciation. Okay, Sun. Ooh, Two of Cups. Scorpio, you got some type of new love offer in the air or coming. Someone that's very attached to you and you hold their heart. Damn, God, let's see. What about the person Scorpio dealing with? Because you definitely hold this person hard. Ooh, Knight of Pentacles. They're taking their time with coming in and making this offer. Spirit told me not to take those. That was the World in a Nine of Cups, but I didn't ask anything yet, so I didn't take it. One for patience. Thank you, Spirit. Thank you, love, angels. Oh. You're going to have patience. You're going to have to follow your intuition. The person you're dealing with, you hold their heart. They hold you in high regards. They want to come in and make an offer, but they are moving really, really slow. We got the Two of Cups and the Sun. They appreciate you. They admire you. It's a beautiful Sun card, isn't it? They love you, Scorpio. But the outcome is somebody going, you're going to have to be patient. And the Knight of Pentacles, that World card, that card wanted to come back up. So it was probably meant for me to keep you for the first time. Going to write a tarot and clarify it. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm moving a little anxious because I ain't got no memory on my phone. I deleted pictures, bought more iCloud, all that crap. It just acting stupid. Can I get one on appreciation and Sun card? Someone appreciates you now. They see your worth. They see your value. There, you have some type of attachment to this person. You love this person because you got the Two of Cups here. And know that you hold their heart and they're slowly coming in with an offer, but you, somebody gotta be patient and follow their intuition. Yep, Temperance, another patient card. That, and allow God, let go and allow God, Scorpios. Oh. Queen of Swords, somebody spoke their truth. Someone slowly want to come in and make an offer. It's a page, though. It's a small beginning. It's a small offer. But the outcome is, it's the Ten of Swords. Or your advice is the Ten of Swords. I think you need some more time to heal. You're probably still healing. This is someone new. A new offer is slowly coming in. But you're not getting this new offer because you got some type of attachment from the past. You want to speak some type of truth. But you got a water sign that's currently trying to offer you some love. Ten of Swords, nah. You need to be patient and follow your intuition about this Page of Cups. Look like you got a choice between a water sign and a earth sign, Scorpio. Are we still recording? Thank you, Jesus. Look like you got a choice between a water sign and an earth sign, Scorpio. And some type of new beginning is on the thing. Yeah, in the recent past, you got some type of enlightenment about a person that you really love, and you spoke some type of truth. You're still attached to this situation. Someone is trying to make you some type of love offer, but because you're still attached, and this person, you hold their heart. Your advice is to be patient. Follow your intuition. Because you don't want to be back in this Ten of Swords. You need to heal some more, Scorpio. Let's go into the Kipper and clarify all this. The Lovers, yes, this is a choice. This is about a choice in lovers. Yeah, you probably would, this person cheated on you. This person broke your heart. You spoke some type of truth, Scorpio. You still got it. Although you was talking that shit, you left this person in despair when you spoke this truth, this love. It's you, yeah, this person is currently in despair. Because of some type of truth you found out or some type of truth you spoke. So what you gonna do? Because somebody, you hold somebody heart. And it's slowly coming in. You're gonna have to be patient though. And heal from this Ten of Swords, from this lover situation. Yeah, it was a choice between you and somebody else. Community, you was embarrassed about this shit. Everybody knows. The street talking. Everybody knows about this shit. Went on the Ten of Swords, Patience, and the High Priest. Oh, Lord, help me. Went on the Patience, High Priest, and Ten of Swords. Privileged Lady, yes. That's my karmic card. And main female on the line of the deck. Yes, it was a choice between you and a Privileged Lady. Privileged Lady could be somebody, baby mama, somebody lover. Someone's wife or something, but the whole this Privileged Lady, some type of truth came out. This person is in despair. You felt somebody lied about being married, and you follow your intuition, or somebody lied about being in a relationship or having some type of third party. You found out about this shit and confronted them about this shit. And now this person is in despair. They're still attached to you. Let's go to Mystic B's official and unofficial messages. Let's see what this person got to say about this bullshit. Journey. You, it looks like you're going on a new journey. And it looks like you got a new love offer that's slowly coming in. Let's get a message on this. You know who this is, but it's not going to come until you release this shit from the past. Okay? You got to release this shit, Scorpio. Oh, they said, I need to tell you how I truly feel. Someone who you hold their heart and is slowly coming in to let you know how they really feel. I don't feel like this is somebody from your recent past. With this lover, so I think this is someone new or someone that you know that you still have some type of attachment to. I know you deserve more. Yes. Yes, they know they did you dirty. They did you dirty. They did you wrong, Scorpio. That shit pissed you the fuck off and make it so bad. Everybody talking. The streets is talking. Everybody know about it. Between you and this lover or whatever. This person is in despair, though. They don't like this shit. Divine connection. This person feel like you and them have some type of soul connection. Spiritual growth. This person is working on themselves. Maybe they found God. I am full of pain. Yup. Clarified at the bottom. This person is in despair. Full of pain. Embarrassed. They sick, Scorpio. They sick. You need to let this person heal. Maybe take advantage of this new offer coming in, because you hold this person hurt and they hold you in my regards. And they want to come in and tell you how they truly feel. And but the person you've been dealing with, that you had spoke some type of truth, and you found out about some type of attachment, either this person was married or all along in a whole nother situation or situationships, and they got embarrassed. You called them out on their bullshit. This forced this person to find God and connect with God. And they know you deserve more. And they are in full of pain. Give them all kind of privilege. If you only knew how much I love you. They love you. They really do love you, Scorpios. But shit, you're a selfish motherfucker. And you called them out on their bullshit. And that's it. So nobody at the end of the week, your advice is to be patient. Allow the situation to take its own course. This person got some karma to clear out. This person got issues. This person is working on themselves. They have some type of spiritual growth they are going through. Probably a dark night of the soul. They are going through the dark night of the soul. And they do feel every sword that they put in your back, they got it back tenfold. I know you deserve more. I need to tell you how I truly feel. Now they want to talk. Or this, I think it's this new person, this Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo, want to come in and tell you how they really feel. You got some type of new love offer on the way. Then, and you got the Nine of Cups, and you got the World, Cycles Closing, and the Wheel of Fortune, New Beginnings. And, bitch, you are the Queen of Pentacles. And this person, this new person coming in, gonna have the Ace of Pentacles, and it will be an equal give and take. All that you gotta do is be patient. And watch this shit go down with this other person and let this person grow and flow. Okay? Now, if this ain't you, Scorpio, vice versa this, gender doesn't count. I love you. My name is Khalilah Joy. Sorry, it seemed like I was rushing or whatever, but hell, I only got so much memory and so much time. God bless you. Thank you for visiting my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe. Scorpio, they love you. But be patient. Your advice is be patient and back the fuck up. You ain't gotta keep talking shit to this person. This person already know they betrayed you. They still feel some type of attachment to you. So you ain't gotta keep going on and on and on and on and on about shit, okay? They wanna offer you some type of cup of love, but you're probably scared the fuck out of them right now. Privileged lady. Yeah, some relationship is upside down and headed towards divorce court. I don't know. They wanna move to calmer waters. They wanna communicate. Yeah, communicate, but they holding back. They see you as the Ten of Cups. But for this week, that is too much. Too much, too much, too much, too much. Be patient, follow your intuition. This Knight of Pentacle person, this could, I got a feeling this is some type of new love. It's coming in for you, baby. Gonna help you take some swords out your back and help you heal. You don't even know that how much this person really love you. And they look at you as the privileged lady. God bless you, Scorpios. Again, my name is Khalilah Joy. Thank you for visiting my channel. This is for my Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, and North Node. God bless you. I love you. Good day.